it's executing within Discord and Twitter.
Okay.
And it's like, you know, everybody sees this version of me.
Yeah.
Nobody saw the 2007 version of me that lived on Twitter for 11 hours a day for 4 years. It's always the reps you put in. The way to break above the noise is to put in the work.
And get fucking lucky.
You know what's funny? I think, yeah, look, I think luck...
I think the media underreports the luck factor.
I think luck is real, but I think luck is an incredibly dangerous thing to attach yourself to, because then it becomes your excuse. Yeah. Look, I was born in the Soviet Union. I'm lucky to even be in this country.
Right.
I'm lucky because my mom built self-esteem. Like, I believe in luck. I'm lucky that all this shit came out when I was alive. I could have been born in the 40s. But I also believe if I was born in the 40s with all the same shit, that I would own 7 fruit stands and have a good life and have a good family. You know what I mean? Don't fall in love with luck. It leads to a lot of unhappiness.
I'm just saying it's underrepresented.
And I'm saying, whether it's true or not, if you have a relationship with luck that you deploy against everybody else, you will never be in a good place.